Students at Ewa Makai Middle School are showing off their unique talents in a subject that's fairly new and still growing. With some strong teamwork and lots of smarts, they show us the sky is never the limit. Alina Lee has a story.
The drone team at Ewa Makai Middle School is proof humble beginnings can lead to greater success.
Last year was the first year I had a small group of kids, and it really was one of these, hey, you want to fly? And I just took whoever said yes. It's scary at first because I didn't know anything about drones either.
Now the students are soaring through hurdles, navigating their way to the top against more than 500 teams across the country.
We started here and it feels like we're all the way up here. And just communication, teamwork, being there for each other, just as teammates, as friends, everything.
Three of the school's drone teams would eventually be part of 60 national qualifiers. They would go on to win 2 first place titles and 1 second place award only a year after first starting.
I didn't think we'd actually win it because we were 17th place. She was 11th place. And it was a really cool feeling, really cool feeling. I don't know how to explain it, yeah?
Yeah.
We were just buzzing. My hands were buzzing.
Yeah, it was a fun experience and we got to do all these things and it was an amazing feeling.
They try again and again and they work together, taking care of each other, collaborating, working out problems and issues. They are so great at that.
1, 2, 3.
With a newfound family and some steady piloting, the kids are getting ready for takeoff once again.
Drone team is kind of a unique niche for some of these kids. They found a place, and because of the dependency of the team on each other, I think they found their people. My happiness is through their growth.
We hope this one down.
Even though it feels like you're not gonna win, there's always that 1% that you're gonna actually succeed. And as long as you keep trying, you actually get it.
I think the biggest takeaway and the thing I learned was just be positive, be friendly, make friends, and just go in with the best mindset you can possibly have.
It's quite difficult maneuvering these drones with the level of precision the students demonstrate. But with a growing team, they're excited to continue representing Hawaii with their talents. Alina Lee, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.
I want to join that club. It seems like such a positive group. Wow. Good job, Alina, too. Good flying.